So.
Tell me when.
When.
Okay. How do you ask someone out on a date?
First you would lay low.
Mm-hmm.
And then you'd say like good stuff.
Yeah. Like you like their shoes?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff like that. Make them kind of like you. And then you could ask them out.
What would you say to ask somebody out?
You would probably say, hi, would you like to go on a date? Maybe next Friday or Wednesday?
Yeah, right on. Put a date on it. And what would you do for that date?
You could...
What's an ideal date? Where would you go?
Probably go somewhere fancy.
Mm-hmm. Like a restaurant?
Mm-hmm.
Would you bring her flowers?
Yeah.
Yeah? What kind of flowers?
You'd probably bring her daisies.
Oh, daisies are nice. Those are happy, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So you'd go out to a fancy dinner, like steak or pizza?
Steak.
Steak? Right on. So would you pick up the bill? Would you pay for it? Or would you make her pay for half?
Probably the boy pay for it.
Oh, right on. And so what if you go out with this girl and you're just not feeling it? What would you say to break up with the girl?
You would say, I kind of don't like this relationship, so.
Awesome, dude. Yeah.
So, I'm kind of dumping you.
Okay. Going easy. Break it down. How do you think you could tell if a girl likes you?
They would say nice stuff.
Uh-huh.
They would... They'd probably ask you some things, like ask you some nice things, tell you some nice things.
Like, what are you doing this weekend? Those types of things?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any girls ask you those things at school?
No.
No.
Nope.
What kind of things do you like about girls? What do you look for in a girl?
I look for pretty hair.
Uh-huh.
Number one. Number two is how they dress.
Mm-hmm.
They can't dress like and just
sloppy. They gotta be put together.
Yep.
Like, do you like dresses? Or do you like jeans?
Jeans and dresses.
Yeah. You like them when they dress up real nice?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And their teeth not like yellow.
Good call. No yellow teeth.
Or green.
Or green. Deal breaker.
And their hair needs to be like...
So if you were to plan something to do for a girlfriend on Valentine's Day, what would you do?
I would probably give them a heart with chocolate.
Uh-huh. What would you write on the Valentine?
I would say, Valentine's from me to you. Happy Valentine's. And then just a heart, like the words are in the heart.
Oh, that's nice. Would you make it by hand or would you buy a card?
Make it by hand.
I like that personal touch. Anything else you have to say about love?
Nope.
All right.
Finish.